20 before 12. Fox News changed their whole lineup. This is Mega Rock Volume 3. Monsters, Razors and Tile Monster, whatever it was, they copyrighted the whole thing. You can't even put it up on the internet. It can't be, it's blocked completely. That's Channel 29, Fox, right? What do you think I'm holding directly behind me? Mega Rock. So you want to be a rock and roll star? Cat Scratch Fever, your mama don't dance. I'd love to change the world. Can't get out of my head. You ain't seen nothing yet. American Woman, Mississippi Queen, Brown Eyed Girl, which most people are looking for. I can see clearly now the stencil. Write it down. This is Monday, right? Johnny somebody. You're wearing pink. Looks gay, right? That's cake.
What do you think I'm holding right here? Looks like a big G string, right?
So you want what I say? And then learn how to play. And then when you and then you hear the roar of the crowd. Hear that horn in the background? Kind of annoying, isn't it? That's Wendy Williams, right? So what would you pick next? The Urban Race? That's a good part. Hey, you have a switch. No? Oh, Johnny. Uh-oh. What you paid for your riches and fame? Was it all a strange game? You're a little insane. The money that came and the public acclaim. Don't forget what you are. Uh-oh. Gonna fall.
Oh, that's a deviled egg. You know, you take a hard-boiled egg and you bake it. I mean, boil it. It turns into a hard-boiled egg. And then that you take them from Easter and you dye them and say, what's the next song I just told you? What's the name of that song? What's the name of it? I guess you don't know the whole 80s track? That's Johnny Cakes on 29, right? That's Fox 29, no? I bet you coming for free, hey. That's Johnny Cakes. You think he has cake for dinner every day? Cat Scratch, do you think they're going to copyright this whole album too? Why would I care? So now I've got it some more. They give me Cat Scratch Fever. How much does it cost? You got a Bat Scratch Fever? Uh-oh, 10 over 70, huh? Yeah, you don't feel no pain. You know you've got it. What if you were over 72, that road over there?
Oh,
Rose would be in Elkton, Maryland. Oh.
Where they need a love man, they know they're getting it from big cat scratch. How much does it cost? Cat scratch fever. How much does it cost? Cat scratch fever. How much does it cost? Huh? Does she cost for that commercial? This is some kind of the entire process. It says on that TV, your mama don't dance, but your daddy doesn't rock and roll without lust. Oh, obviously. What about with another iPhone? Where do you go? To rock and roll. The old folks say that you gotta get out of bed by early. If you're out on a day, how old do you get out of bed? Just say no excuse and you know you're gonna lose and never win. Why would you say that? Cause you're mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock. Look, I see naked gay people on TV. Why not? That's Wendy Williams, you know? It looks like Chris Sherry. You think Sherry drinks wine? She's probably thinking, oh, my mother named me Sherry because her father drank what? She's in her 30s, you know? She looks like she nodded her head like, with five girls, right? How long is their hair? That's divorce court. Why do I keep saying I-U-L-I-A-N-I? Say someone asked me. Just like less. What if you had one less hand? You have one less fuck, right? What happens first? It's the local police. Why would it come back to haunt you? It's all because your mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll. Who's on number 12? Your mama don't dance and Fox doesn't put out movie 12. But they switched their format today. That is Karen, Tom, Mike, and Alex. The main four. What was it E? Like right now. What do they do with all that extra food? Do you think they pay for it with their own salary? I'd love to change the world to what? Everywhere. You know, dykes and fairies. Look, they're selling as quickly as they can. They look like freaks to you.
What are they packing? Looks like an American flag, right? That's the rich man. We've tried that for centuries. No more rich people? What if you had rich riches? And you had that sagging guitar strap that just won't, you can't get rid of. You'd say Mike the Fool with a what? You wonder what's in my left hand, right? It on that wall. Population keeps on breeding. No kidding. Why? Don't come on me.
That's inventive, isn't it? Life is funny, skies are sunny. Glass breaks when you crack it. What do you say? What do you say? I'd love to change the world. Can't get it out of my head.
How do you spell that again? I don't know what to do. Let me explain it to you. Which you are you? I'm looking at you, and that's a Les Paul. What's on your bureau? Too much work, right? Where are you gonna put work? In that toilet? In that bucket? On that bag? Or electrocution. What do you do first? And then try and stop the wall. Go ahead, stop the wall from being built. People just climb over. Hear that little plane outside? Disturbing, isn't it? At 12, when you're trying to get something accomplished, but you have to open the window because you're so stingy about not turning anything on. He doesn't know what to do. You take water and you try and make ice in the middle of summer. Part of a refrigerator. Now, have you ever heard the old tale where if you put your hand in the cold water, it'll make you go to the bathroom real quick? Can't get it out of my head. Toss the word glass. Hear it rattling like marble? It takes time. Like 5-year-old Jif bars. You know, midnight across the global warming. There's honey, right? Who works at the deli at 12? A lot of water, right? How many waters are there? No, you want a virgin, right? I doinked the virgin once. Where is she today? Because I can't get it out of my wife. I can still have babies, remember? Women over 40 are thinking about twice. I work Medicaid. Pregnant women over 40 are risky, right? There's somebody holding up his 5 hands. That's not the Wendy Williams show. So what do you do with the biggest one?
Write it down. Hide it from people who don't want to know about it. But we're all in the same because anybody over 40 is paying attention to this person, right? She's 40 years old, right? And aging, that one right there I'm pointing at. I'm allowed to point. Remember the the pointer has to be the director of traffic. Remember, what if somebody stood out on that road, I-95, and just went, "I'm standing right here, police officer of the day." And then the second police officer came down and said, "Oh, I just caused a chain reaction crash. Who's working fire company, old Baltimore Pike?" Asked new Baltimore.
Why did they name the whole city Baltimore? Look below your waist. What's below your waist?
Try and scan that code. What song are we on? It's a stop playing, right? Why did it stop? At 17 minutes. Because it's 11:58. You feel that little pressure of the weather channel? What if you had a senior citizen, age 72, any male or female or binary, and they did the same thing, and they caused a chain reaction crash? You hear a big fire engine, right? What about a convoy of trucks that did the same thing? What would happen?
Have you ever seen somebody almost get killed on a highway? I almost did. Let me tell you a horror story. Please do, right? He's got a smart watch, that's a hot one.
That's a hot one. Because I found out for the Shorecast, right? You want to live at the shore? And told me. But then he realized he was a true knuckle dragger. So he took what he could get. And he never even went to college. That's Bachman Turner. Oh, right? Baby, you're not at the Hard Rock Cafe. Baby, you just ain't seen nothing yet, cause you ain't been around. So all those knuckle draggers, you know, real pounders with the guitar,
That's PG, right? This is Whoopi Goldberg, no? No, no, this is 12 o'clock high noon. What are they eating at that local bar? And then I started my way through life saying, I have a black bras strap right there. There's a lot of black people, right? I have the white dancers. She's shaking her hips like big tits, right? Look at all those girls singing.
It's around more than, right? If you're contemporary,
why would I care if I have a white hat that looks like a referee? That's all those single women with the big boobs on the 12 o'clock thing. See how they're playing with the jammer? You better go to school and realize what the next song is. That's Vicky Gwen, NBC News. Yes or no? You want to hear her anger? What's top story? American woman, Mississippi queen. You're right. You're right here, right? All these names mean something. You're Uriah or Mariah. Let me be free. That means you have to. Why did I cut them? Not true. Why do I look slim? Try and hook that. You want to play a little game? Because it's only squat. Oh, that says time. You're in Texas. You're the biggest pop you've seen. Demographics on Facebook for a diner. Look, I have a little target on my head. American woman, get away from me. The eye optic recognition is focused on the center of the screen, but not on my head. So if I walk up, do you think that facial recognition will shift to my face? No, it's not. Because I guess that's just for picture. So if I put my head directly in the center of it, you could take my eye shot. There's another blonde. You see all those big girls dancing at 12? What do they do for breakfast? Look how many screens he has going behind his head. You think he can gobble technology or all those screens? I see 15 screens. You see, that's 23, right? So what happens at Telemundo's behind that? Right? That's Vicky and some chick who I don't care about. I mean, how do you say one? American woman said, get away. Said what? American woman, get a white bra strap. Now I already know the technique. Right, so I try to hook that hat on that hook and see if I can play it like a guitar. Now get a woman. Now, by a woman, something she doesn't want, what will she do? Go, gotta get away, gotta get away, no, what if you saw a chain reaction card and you put on? What would you do? You'd reach for a white bra strap and right across it, right? You battled for the number one seat. You want black or white? Oh, I already know a technique. You know what, girl? You know I'm going to what?
How do you put it on your head? These things are tight, but they stretch, right? How far do they stretch? I look like a boxer all of a sudden, right? Chipping your head and the shoulder. What if you didn't have a bra? You twist it up like this, right? You say, hey, cut it in half. Mississippi Queen!
You come around here and swing it the other way and say, I've got the swing. Now I'm going to go into whipping up the cross, telling myself I'm not going to get it. And you're wondering why I'm chopped on this one. Your natural instinct would be to throw it that way or hang it from there. Right, so if I'm looking at this arrangement that way, I'd be looking at that thing and saying, I'm going to try and play it right at that guy's head, right? As an abnormal instinct. What if I fired the bra strap directly at that TV? I put it there instead. You know, there is a man who practices to say, man, boy, or children. It's called the adaptation. Say that. Just one chick, she asked me, what are you? I'm like, oh, you better think twice about that comment.
Who was Johnny in the last one? Well, let's see if they cut that one. That's Mississippi Queen. Brown-eyed girl. Everybody wants. That's one of the best romance. And of course, last one would be, I can see clearly that brown-eyed girl just walked out. Now I've got them glazed. It's called a... This is how they shifted the whole album feed. It's clever how they did this. Brown Eyed Girl, so romantic.
Who wrote it? I think it was either Cassidy or something. Hey, where did we go? Days when the rains came. Days when the.
Playing the fool's game. Hey, it's cutting in on everybody's chops. Hogging basically the whole corner of the room. Now you wonder where that bra strap is. Well, you might go to Margate one day with this epileptic chick, and she was hot. I mean, whatever. And whatever happened, she literally, she basically had an epileptic thing, but I knew it. Sort of beat you the next day, I'm like, but I brought it back. But the moral of the story was, guy gets me to the bar, I mean, total all out. I think it was Margate. I'm sitting there with three people, right? Big bar. He tells me, dude, I'm doing this. Guy next to him says, no, I'm doing this. He leaves because I was standing there right before he says, here, come here, let me do this. Watch my money at the bar for him. I literally was standing there because I was so just like that. I don't think I was with her that particular night, but it was definitely all out. Like, open, basically was open bar, basically. No, it was cash money. I mean, this is more than the list. Brown-eyed girl.
What if she has epilepsy? No, that's cool. And you're right to vent the condos. Or you're wearing condos with your brown eye wet. Poor squirrel, right? Squirrel girl. Brown eye girl, I can see clearly.
Same girl still has epilepsy?
She's living in a huge house.
You think you saved her life? She's living in a house all by herself. Don't forget, it's still dangerous to play basketball at any time of year.
I can see clearly now the rain.
The one guy. And they were fun. I mean, I was always careful walking around Atlantic City. Or the Fentner condos right there. Walked down with my basketball one day. Sure enough, I got into one of those games. But I was very careful about that. The other guy when I walked in. He was probably 6'8", something like that. He knew we were basically running the table on this other, like, outdoor to, you know, Atlantic City.
I kept putting up my hand the whole time. He's like, he kept feeding me. So he held the ball that one time. He was looking at me saying, no, we're running up the score. I'm not passing it to you. Next day, we roll in with just me and him.
He definitely set me up sky. We walk in the next day. All the brownies were out. I mean, whatever. I was basketball. We were basically running through most people. Might have been another couple. We picked the other five. I put my hand up the one time and it's like, you're not getting passing. Sure enough, he almost broke my hand. I was like, ridicule a little bit. Sure enough, next time the other court knew what I did. I put my arm directly on his arm and I said, I got you covered, dude. You ain't getting a single point. He didn't get a single point.
Because he humiliated, you know, retaliated. Sure enough, he didn't get a single point. But the other guy, he was still dominating the board the whole time. Because he was big, white, he was like 6'8". I forget what his name was, but his wife was definitely called
Tazia, I don't know, something. Want to tell that story again? Try and break an ankle in basketball, it might hurt.